hip hop fellas are flowing for the thirsty. North East to G-Town, bury them with clowns. A lyrical commission, the winners in each round. All around the city, Alamein to Richmond. Crisp up in your system, this is the commission. From St. Kilda to Sunshine, lung grind to punchlines. Always never sometimes, fuck mine's like cut lines.
This is stress relief, welcome to the press release. I never cease, like war going against the peace. I score the best of weed, short of slaughter, less MCs. Cut up a quarter, jug of water is the recipe. Scenes of many horrors I've lived through. A scholar of kicks, loops and bottles of Vicks brewed. I follow the southern squalls and scribble on others' walls. It's too fickle to fucking brawl. I mingle with troubled swords and double thoughts in my bank account. So check the statement, I can break it down. LC's taking the ground, making it healthy, never complacent. Pushing it to the limit, the others seem to be racing. We're getting into your system, precision with no division. Quality over quantity, audio anonymity. Visually there's no stopping me. I got the hot degrees, leaking to a journalist. I burn just like a furnace, inflict the bitch with a nervous twitch.
It's evident this lyrical commission delegate is telling this for all your real rap revelers to benefit. Ever since 11, hip hop's been my residence. I jacked all trades, a master one of four elements. Pure elegance, my eloquent word use was prevalent. And even in my style's early stages of development, the whispers got around that TREM shows potential. Composing dope flows, drop some over slow instrumentals. Incidentally, my first 12-inch was penciled into the books as one of Melbourne's most influential. Independently released debuts, and now I'm here to break the news to these fake crews neglecting to pay dues and debts. I bruise reps and noose necks, a dude stepping thinking they got more juice than group sex. So think again before you pick up the pen to scroll scripts, call it quits and leave this shit up to TREM.
BALANS' lyrics are top standard, the sought after broadcaster, a crafter of the advanced, as flat as a rap's like melons whacked by batters that I've slapped on the wax canvas. A bloke to check when you're looking for dope, lyrical ferociousness. I wrote what you're supposed to get, like a boxer's hand motion. I keep the speed smoking to your heads with no regret or commotion, and showing off so easily flowing yet hard to do. Look at those composing plots of dead defecation, like getting laden with nice puss and penetrating with the men of quotations. Then eggs and bacon, putting prey to death like insects in the web, lacing the lines as the infestation of LC strikes your premises. But that's the end of this press statement.